Just wanted to say a quick disclaimer. Join my giveaway. 4K giveaway and 4 SD chest giveaway in the description. Do it.
Yeah, I get my first life now. Good luck, people.
Hey, I got my first white bag. I actually got my first white bag. I got the shield. I'm happy about that. I don't care. I don't care. People say shit. I like it. Fuck yes. Oh, my curse is broken. Hello guys, it's me Glef back again here with another video, and today I wanted to take a look on the new white bag shield from Oryx 3, Oryx Escutcheon. Escutcheon. Yeah. So this shield drops from O3 himself, and it was my first white bag from O3. I have gotten zero before, of course, and it took about 170 O3s to get this shield. While other people that has done around 200 have gotten like 20 white bags from O3 himself. So I'm unlucky with those, but I finally got one item. So yeah, today I wanted to show this item and give my opinion, and yeah, let's head into the video. So the Oryx Escutcheon, it's like on the ability use, it summons three consecutive exalted beams that each deal 850 to 950 damage in a 2.25 square, inflicting stun for 1.4 seconds. So when I press spacebar, it's like three beams. I have enabled, I think, all the visual settings, so I think there's a problem with the beams right now. But yeah, you can spam this shield, and it gives like a stunned effect times three. Every one of these gives stun for 1.4 seconds, and the max range is 2.5 squares, so it's it has a shorter range than the other shields, which has 3.2 and 3.5 for the Scutum. Then it on equip, it gives 7 speed, which is amazing for a knight. It really helps, and with the sword stone, for example, I have 63 speed. Then it gives 10 defense to less than a tier 6 and no HP or MP. It costs 100 MP, which is fairly, like, it's decent. These, like, all the shields cost around 100, so yeah, that's good. And it gives 8% fame bonus. So there is a lot of good things about this shield with the speed buff, and it gives a huge amount of damage. I think these shots, like if we say 350 times 5, that's 1750 damage. But this has around 900 damage times 3, so that's 2700 damage. So that's 1000 more damage per ability use if you hit all the these like beams that you can't see. So it's a really good damage increase. So if you want to do a lot of damage, this is the right shield. But it also has some flaws, or like, yeah, some flaws. If there is a moving target, it is harder to play it. You can only maybe hit one or maybe two, but it takes a long time for the first to hit the third. So instead of a normal shield, which is directly, and if you stand in something, you give the damage and everything's fine. But when using this shield, you have to hit everything for it to give 2700 damage. And for moving targets, let's say tomb bosses, they move in a circle, they move all the time. You're gonna have a hard time hitting all the threes. And then it can be better if you want to do damage with a normal shield. The stun effect is also shorter per like exalted beam. It's 1.4 seconds, but if you hit every beam, it's longer than the Colossus shield, not the Scutum, I think. And yeah, so it is really usable for shatters bosses. It's usable for maybe O3 when it's in the middle and some mini bosses there. But with fast bosses, you're gonna have a hard time hitting it. So then I would prefer to use like a normal shield or Ogmer and help the team. But yeah, as a rushing shield, it's great for the speed also. But yeah, I think it's a decent shield. I understand the problem with the beams not moving, and I saw some idea on Reddit that wanted Dekka to make that the shield moves with the cursor, so you can actually just like go like which direction. But I feel like it's a balanced shield, and I think it's pretty decent. That's this video for today, and I hope you liked the video, and I hope you wish that I get more white bags so I can do more videos about these new orcs whites. And unfortunately I wasn't Dekka partner before the O3 release, so I didn't release a full set review before the release of orcs himself, so I'm gonna have a hard time getting all the white bags to show, but I'll do that. Like the video if you liked, and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See you later. Bye bye.